Singer Sonu Nigam has said that he believes the claims and accusations made by actor Kangana Ranaut in her recent interviews and tweets. Kangana has recently said that filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt threw a slipper at her for refusing to do his film. Sonu said that he has a lot of respect for Kangana and added, to do what she does, it takes a lot of clarity of mind. If she said that a sandal was hurled at her, then it must have happened, he said. Sonu added, the people who could be wronged for her may mean nothing to me. I have probably had no experiences, even though I have been working for them for the last 25 to 30 years. But I might have none such experiences for those people. But if she is saying that they have done something to her which is as ugly as this, I choose to believe her because I don't think people are so crazy that they will make up stories like that. Kangana's team was reacting to Pooja Bhatt's tweets about how Mahesh had launched Kangana with his film Gangster when they brought back the slipper story. Dear at Pooja B 1972 hashtag Anurag Basu had keen eyes to spot Kangana's talent. Everyone knows Mukesh Bhatt does not like to pay artists. To get talented people for free is a favor many studios do on themselves. But that doesn't give your father a license to throw chappals at her, call her mad and humiliate her. He also announced her tragic end. Also, why was he so invested in Sushant Singh Rajput's and Riya's relationship? Why did he announce his end too? Some of the questions you must ask him, tweeted Team Kangana Ranaut.